And I'm here to tell you guys, we got the new one. We got the new stuff right here. Gonna pause right quick. What up, guys? This is your boy, Slightly Jen, speaking. And I'm here to tell you guys that the new Final Fantasy 15 Ignosis episode is out. And it's out today. And I'm going to try to finish this shit today. And if I can't, I'm going to finish it next time on part two. I'm at least going to try to go for two parts. Luckily, hopefully, I can finish this in one part. Let's see if we can do this. I may have to split it. I know I'm going to have to split it. But I love Ignis. Ignis is my favorite. Just look at him glasses. Damn, just sexiness. Ignis' story. We're going to start on normal. I ain't gonna go easy. I have done everything else on normal and actually hard. So this is gonna be another one that we put on normal. Then it's gonna ask me, do I want to put it on harder? Yes, but I mean, hell, I already did this game already before on hard. I passed it. It was a pain in my ass, but I did it. It's getting there. With further ado, people, let's get started with the Ignis episode.
Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. That said, a king can accept nothing without first accepting himself. Should he stand still, I ask you to stand by him and lend him a hand, as his friend, and as his brother. Please, take care of my son.
I'm afraid I must ask your forgiveness.
Should be over by now, right?
Can't tell a bloody thing from here. Let's make for the altar.
Damn, starting off with the action already. Let's get into this, baby. Oh, and with the words we're going to say, let's rock.
Just a touch higher.
And look at the black. Where the black guy at? Oh, yeah, we know he can't. can't swim. Fuck.
Pronto!
Oh, Iggy! I thought you were a goner.
It'll take more than a little scimitar. I need a better vantage point.
Get it up. Ooh, we had to. Okay, so that was not gonna be like.
I've got eyes everywhere.
Promptos. Yo, you never had that before.
I've no time for distractions.
Ooh. Yeah. Lightning speed, motherfuckers. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh! 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 Oh, sexiness! It's too sexy. I can't handle it. Hold a clock.
Yeah. It's over.
Yeah. It ain't over yet. Now it's over. Oh, y'all want some too? Nice. So nice. I'm at high ground. Oh, who am I missing? You.
You're mine.
Yo, get ready for the lightning speed, motherfucker. Oh. Oh. Lightning. Oh. This is why I love Ignis. This is the reason why I love Ignis. Oh. Oh, that was nice. We got a grappling hook. We motherfuckers have a grappling hook.
Thank you.
Okay, I was just looking at that. I was trying to figure out what to do.
All units, the Hydrian has fallen to the Archean. Imperial forces moving from the city center toward the altar. All units, withdraw from the front lines immediately. I repeat, all units, withdraw immediately.
Oh, I was stuck on a thing. Oh, he just does not give up. Even when he's put down, he's getting ready. Potion. Drink some of that hot potion right there. There we go. Now we're ready. Wait, let's get rid of that sniper. Yeah, that's one person we had to get rid of. Now, who's next? Ooh, nice.
The Empire has the Archean surrounded. Until he smashes their ships, that is.
And I need to get to the altar before that happens.
You could try crossing the Eastern Bridge, if it's still standing.
Here's to hoping. I'm heading that way now. Wish me luck.
Fingers crossed.
Madam Secretary, come in.
What now?
I need your help. I fear Noct is in danger.
As is the entire city of Alticia, in case you haven't taken a look around. He and his girlfriend are probably lost.
We're just taking a rest. He needs to stop energy up. Exactly. Now we're ready. Let's go. Oh, wait. It's down here. Note from Promptos. Okay, we'll look at it later. Really? You're a man with you're a man with a flag. Alright, I'll speed this up for you. told you I'll speed it up for you. You just didn't believe it. Alright, let's get that treasure over here. I ain't leaving until this whole area is taken back. Hey boys, how you doing? Ice blade time. We're not done yet. Oof, what a drop. Ah, this is your regular potion. Oof, oof. Oh. Going down.
This is it.
Bye-bye. Yeah, whole area blue. Wait a minute. I gotta go back and free those. For the country. I can't just go and leave Nautic. But I have to save the people and retake what is mine. Also, I need to rest here.
This is good stuff. Yes, let's read. Yes. Right. Yes. Good stuff. Yes.
Sorry, I keep putting no. Alright, back what I was doing. Like, crap, that fall?
I messed that up. I was actually trying to catch it on run still.
See what happens when I do catch on to that. Ooh, niceness. Ooh, those bullets are supposed to hurt. That hurt, actually. I'm gonna show you what happens. I hit you 10 times harder. Behind you, buddy. You're getting shanked by knives. That hurt. Mm. Oof, niceness. Wait a minute, there's still some people up there. Oh. Hey. Is that all you got? Is that all you got? Come on. Got more than that. You want to jump back? That feminine. Get ready. Now you're dead. You didn't have to waste nothing on you. Stand up there. See if I can get a good angle onto that. Whoopsie. Bam. Bye! Ah, feels so good. Alright, we got this area cleaned. Alright, switch areas, let's look. There's still some two areas back there that we need to take over. So, we'll take over those three areas back. Alright, let's head to them. Then we'll help Nautic out. Wasn't the best plan I had, but you know, it's a plan, right? Prime potion. Let's go in. Shit! No! The bridge! No! I'm sinking! Shit! Oh, no, I'm fine. Fuck. Okay, we have a hook. Not be the first time we ever had this. Hey, apparently we gotta go back.
Have you located the ring yet, Commander? And what of Luna Freya?
Both, High Commander. But our forces are unable to extract either at present. We've no way of approaching the altar so long as the Archean stands in our way.
God. Neither the king.
King nor the Oracle will escape with their lives if the fighting continues.
Order a full retreat. I'm going in alone.
But, sir...
I assume you are already familiar with how I got this arm.
Yes, sir.
Then you must also know the ring is worthless without one who can wield it.
Very well, sir. How dare he address me with such impudence? Has he forgotten his place entirely? Or is he too concerned about his sister to care?
Oh, we know who's gonna be the next boss.
Time is of the essence. Which way to the altar?
What? They took over this area already? Heck no. Damn, you getting it. Oh yeah, he's dodging bullets. Oh, look at him dodging bullets. Oh, hit me from the back. Oh nah, bro, I'm not even done. Oh shit. Oh, they shot me. Oh, he dodged three of them. He hit all of them. Here. Ooh, boy. I killed them all like that? Dang, I was hoping I should go in. Oh, never mind, I took a minute. I am about to go in.
You just keep coming.
Think you fast, kitty? I'm faster. You a cheater. You supposed to be even faster. How's it feel to get killed with your own lightning? I'm over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. What, you can't hit me? Oh, shit. Take that back, he can. Looks like it's time for fire to fight you. Burn you to a crisp. Really? Ow. I ain't going down without taking your ass with me. Slash the explosion in behind. There we go. Ow, that hurt. Oh, it's because of them. Alright, what we got? Fire. Boost it up. Boost it up. Thank you.
This is it!
Bye! Don't feel like being here when it explodes. Glad you lower. Now! What's what we got? Electricity? Wrap it up. Charge it up! Charge it up!
Attention, all units. Assemble at the docks and prepare for withdrawal immediately. We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait! I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat!
Have you lost your marbles?
No, but we'll lose the king if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
With my thanks.
Kiss them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Ain't a hard question, Iggy. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then speak up next time! Look, I'm just as worried as you are. But we can't go losing our heads. If we want to save Nock, we gotta keep it together.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll keep moving. Hang in there, Iggy.
I will. Thanks.
Those are the people. Good. But it's not what I'm worried about. I lost the area. And I don't like losing things. Things that are mine. Clear's his, not mine.
You're mine!
That's one area. On to the next. Alright. One behind me, too.
Yeah.
Didn't even get a touch on me, boy. Ooh, an A for gracefulness. Only one more left. Then this whole area is mine. Now. Power this up, baby.
Come on! I was walking to him slowly because I'm like, yo, one more shot you got.
There you are, ready to ship out.
Ready as I'll ever be. You best get the civilians out of here while there's still time.
Listen, are you sure about this?
Of course.
We'll just make sure you come back alive. Both of you.
Was it really that long? I thought it was really shorter than that.
Onward.
Oh, got another vehicle scene. I'm glad Gladius is the only one that didn't have a vehicle scene. Although I think it's messed up because he's they're just trying to say he's the biggest guy, he can't drive the vehicle. Grab one of them? Okay. This is fine. This don't kill me.
Gratitude.
This bodes ill.
It can drive. It can drive.
They come.
Plenty more where that came from. They say one
Transformer, son of a bitch. Another.
And I believe I owe you quite the turn. Once you're out of the way, the ring of the Lucii will be mine.
Not the first thing I killed before.
I'm afraid not. It will never be yours. I'll make sure of it.
You shall rule the... You defy the Niflheim Empire!
Okay, so these guys I just gotta fight. Pull his ass out of there so I can kill him with my own bare hands.
You wretch.
That will be it for today, guys, until we get to the next one. And I didn't know Ignis will have, like, many chapters, so this is new to me. So, chapter one of Ignis' story is done.